am Dr. Chipo Shonyo, Doctor of Physics. I specialized in renewable energies. At Sibindra University, I work in the engineering and the physics department. I am the substantive chairperson of that department. We just have one technician, maybe you've seen him in the background, Mr. Chiminya. He assists us and also assists students in all research that we do. You know, in Zimbabwe, about 90% of people living in the rural areas are not connected to the electricity grid. And my passion as a woman, I want to work with women to solve those energy problems. In most areas, they have exhausted the woodlands. There's now shortage of food. That's the main reason why I ended up working on the stoves. The stove that we produced, the ELSA stove, can use any biomass which is cut into correct sizes and dried to correct moisture content. The main obstacles that we have in executing any research here at the university are financial challenges. We need a CNC machine which cuts very neatly, which cuts 7,000 pieces per day, which we wanted was costing $20,000. I can only be satisfied that my scientific work has been useful if my products get into the communities. If the communities start using them, then maybe one day I could meet people saying that indoor air pollution has been reduced because of this stuff. Then I'll be satisfied that I'm doing research. And for those who are using firewood for cooking, I dream of those people having stopped cutting down trees, using only biomass residue